Research shows cattle feeders lose on average $27 a head each summer due to heat stress. Feed yards sell $12 a head less feed from reduced intake. That's a lot to lose just because of the weather. It seems difficult to provide bedding, shade, and sprinklers for all the cattle outside your door.